Hello. I believe I have fixed the issue, not with streaming, but with recording. I apologize. Episode 1 was super choppy and awful. Not to mention the fact that I was muted for like half of it. But I'm a noob, and these things happen. So I am trying to make sure that
when we emerged
the quality is better.
The ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow.
I am sorry,
but
and I am afraid.
After a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Okay. Hopefully we don't have any drop frames. When we get to a stopping point, I will try to check it. Do I need my gas mask on?
Be really careful now.
I forgot what I was doing, I'm afraid.
We meet a happy citizen.
Over here.
Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day looking for scrap. Anything they can dig up.
Oh.
Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags.
So that's his gun.
Carefully, you might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case.
Got a better gas
mask? So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever.
Okay, careful look around.
What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
That. These creepy ass noises up here. Ah! Fuck is that? Get out of here. Gross little scorpion bug. Is that a key? But battery though. Ooh. Look out, little scorpion bug. Get out of here. Okay, so I took something. I need to go up. Up. Why does my gas mask look like it's got cracks on the corner of it now? I don't want to shoot you, little bug, but I will. Melee, can I squish you? Where'd you go, you little shit? Die. That's what I thought. Alright. Handled that. Oh, there's another one. I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this. No! No, I'm not ready. Stop! Where are you going? No! We have to go up. We're here.
Then we go our separate ways and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Wait. Sir. Please wait. I have not searched carefully. Like I was instructed. Supposed to be a cache somewhere. All I see is little scorpion bugs. What does it mean? My guy is breathing all crazy. What does it say go up? Oh, I'm so confused. Oh, little scorpion bug, get away. Alright, whatever. Running out of gas mat. Here, huh? Oh shit, almost died. Oh god!
Hi, kid.
Shit!
So, if we meet the beast in the island, we'll run into the nearest grass.
Dying.
Some people call these demons, I call them bitches.
No idea what's happening. Dying though.
So that's the Dead City.
How do I change my filter? Alright, that was not effective use of my gas mask. Bad. Don't understand.
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK.
Did I get the key? Huh? Oh shit, it was over there, wasn't it? I got it, okay. Okay. Whoosh, whoosh, side.
Hi, kid. Stay here, and if we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches.
Yeah, bitches. Alright, gotta get across here.
So
I need.
That's the Dead City.
No, no. I mean, that was so dramatic.
I'll catch you.
Did I win? Oh, what happening?
I'll catch you.
Here. Okay, I was supposed to wait for him first. That's what happened.
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Hiding. Oh, I see the beast.
Stay here, and if we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches.
But show me how to do it.
So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom.
Catch me! You son of a bitch! You said you were gonna catch me.
Now that's what I call rogue luck.
Right.
You'll have to go around that door. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit.
Right.
See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. In the range I had out on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat the LS now.
Ranger hideout. Make it quick. Okay. God. Sneaky. Give me this. Give me what you got. What is that? What is that noise? Probably should have played with the tooltips, the hints and stuff on. I have no idea what I'm doing. This looks important. No. God. Oh, Jesus! Did something just go right by me? Oh, yeah. Oh, let me sneak away. No secrets under the stairs? Okay. Upper floor. Gotta go up. What? Save the game? What the fuck just happened to me? What the fuck? Dying, I need a gas mask. Give me your gas mask. What? The hell is going on? Dying. What? Alright, well, let me check the recording quality. And then we'll continue. Okay, I think I downscaled it. It was still a little bit choppy, so I downscaled it again to 720. So hopefully things will be smooth now. Whether or not I can figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing, I don't know what this shit is talking about. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Give me that filter. Shit. How do you change your filters? Inventory. That's what. Ah, T. Ah, T. Alright. Ah. Oh god. Ooh. No. Oh Jesus. Get out of here. Literally a bad guy right there. He saw that light. I gotta go down? Oh my god. Go, god! Oh god! Single shot rifle. All right. Learned how to change our filter. Nothing to pick up here. Crazy thing around the corner. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, bad noises. Got a
oh god!
Oh shit! Shit! Oh my god, there's like 10 of them. Oh, it's so scary. Oh, episode 2 finna be about 20 minutes long, y'all. Like, oh shit. Man, this game is scary. I wish it was co-op. Oh no, they saved after I pissed them all off. Oh, Jesus. Rose, I am fucking paralyzed. Okay, where I started. Okay, this is where I started. Okay. Where'd they come from? That big rifle though, was that, oh that was after I dropped, okay. Was that, cause I thought it was over here. Alright. Silencer. Okay. Handled. Holy shit. Please save the game. Please save. Oh boy, okay, this is where we started. What the fuck am I doing? Was that the ranger catch? What am I supposed to be doing? Killed a bunch of baddies. Where am I supposed to be going? Journal? Objectives? Map? No. I'm gonna run out of filters just standing here trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Alright. Ooh. Got a shotgun. Well, I think I'm supposed to go out here, maybe? They were like guarding this exit, huh? Okay, I keep going. Can't get over there. Oh Jesus. They're supposed to go through. What? My game crashed. Oh Christ. Alright. The game crashed. Reloaded. Let's see where it puts us. I also
when we emerged into the ruins of Moscow,
changed the settings again to try to fix
fear and sorrow.
Lag, but I think
but after a life
it's just this game.
I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies.
Oh god, we're back here. Jesus! Oh man. Oh, this game's scary. Alright, I guess we're supposed to go out here. This is what we're supposed to do. Fuck all the bullshit. Look at the shotgun though. I want the. Oh. Gotta go down in that elevator to get the better gun. Up. No getting back up but down. Oh. Gotta deal with these guys. Dealt with. Fucking shit. This game fucking scares me, dude. Alright, we're going back to the place where the hole with the ramp was. Saved again. Good. We did the right thing. Got our copper. Oh no. Feel we fucked up, everyone. Up, up, can't go up. Oh, we got him. Oh, good. Woo-hoo. And it was silent-ish. Like having that gun out though, since it takes so long to reload. I'm around. I made it around. Dimitri. Doing it. Oh god. Don't come down here. Oh, we shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake. Please let me hide in this dumpster. No? Oh god. Close the door. Whose picture is that? Secrets. Can't open that dumpster though? How inconsistent. What's happening? What's happening? My god. Ooh, I'm so afraid. I hate this. Save point? Oh good, I feel reinvigorated. Turn that light off. Can I have that tea? How do I get through there? Is this where I'm supposed to meet old boy? What does that Russian word mean? Oh shit. Don't want to be on this playground. Yeah. Gone are the days of old. He caught on fire. The fuck? Set him on shit. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Thought I have enough ammo for this. What is going on? I don't have time to be having these visions. Oh, Jesus. I don't know how many filters I've got or nothing. I just keep pressing T. I fucked up. Oh my God. No! No, I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, they're so scary. Oh, this is gonna be a long fucking journey through this game, let me tell you. I don't know. Can I not check my like inventory here? Ooh. There are multiple shots here. Why is my heartbeat going like that? I got, man. That's it. I don't know how to throw grenades either. Man, oh man. Yeah. I think it's... Be sneaky. Oh man, they're everywhere. Not the way. Nah, that's bullshit. Shit, I almost had a cheese too, goddamn. I have no fucking ammo for this. I gotta go. Fuck all this sneaky shit. I ain't got time. Ugh, Jesus, can we not? Ugh. Through here. Maybe there is another way. First, I need to go get this ammo. Then I need to check this out. This is a dead end. Your way out here. Gotta figure a way. It's throwing knives. Thank you. And then all of a sudden he's behind me. This is bullshit. I kinda just... Damn. I'm supposed to navigate this. This way isn't the way. Okay. Can't go that way. Some fucker randomly appears from back here, even though I can't go that way. Super... not fair. Tried to make that jump and couldn't. So I really don't understand what I'm supposed to do here. I don't have like infinite gas mask time. So I feel like I have to make a decision. I feel like I'm supposed to be sneaking. What I was supposed to do? Okay, now I'm supposed to go out the window. Right. Please save the game, please. Don't like that sound. Is this the way? Doesn't feel like the way. No. Oh. Hey. Such a loot whore. Oh, worth. Saved it. Ooh, made it to the checkpoint. Inch by inch. That's how we're gonna win this game. Oh god. Please don't just be... don't think I'm supposed to fight that thing. Was he eating this dude? Came. Get in the hole! Oh my Jesus. Can't open that? Where am I supposed to go? Jesus. I don't think that thing is killable. I don't know where to go. Maybe here. I think this is where I came from. Oh, this new. What is that? Like little babies? Gross. Those were little babies. And I don't have any more ammo. Fuck. What? Why did the alarm go off? What happened? Did they smell the infanticide? God. There's one on the other side of that door and he clipped or something and saw me. I don't understand. Is this the way? I need to know. Oh? Nope. Damn, I thought I could get in that pipe. It's like there's an invisible wall. Where'd it put me? Where the fuck am I? Okay. This is where the window was. What? We're all the way back here? That's where I need to get. Are we supposed to kill it? Oh. Holy shit. Did he help me or did he set me back? New? I don't know. Oh shit. Nah, that was not new. I'm out of ammo too. All the bad. Ah, there's where I need to go. Alright, well, maybe next time. Mask and shit. It's so hard to figure out the pathing. I don't. Okay. It's over there, across from the bus, huh? Where we were supposed to go? What is that? Get out of here, little scorpion shits. What is this bullshit? That's a bait. What's up there, though? What the fuck? Oh, my friend.
Well done.
Holy shit, dude.
We're almost there. Just one quarter left.
Where'd you go? Oh. Open like this? Move then, fucker! God damn. We got fucked up. I'm completely out of ammo. Probably out of gas mask. This is getting rough.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place.
I felt
safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just...
Okay, you just stay here.
Stay here? Don't die.
First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light! Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
To help Bourbon. See that? I'm gonna give up my that machine gun though. I don't even see where they took boy. Sneaky deaky down here.
I'm gonna get you for this!
All night.
Look for him. You're not getting away.
And this shit says it's running 170 frames a second, the game. So I don't understand what the problem is with streaming.
Stay cool, comrades.
It's like fucking Tarkov. Looks like a fucking Tarkov out here. I hope I was supposed to kill this whole town. That's what fucking happened.
Awesome. pretty soon. Look for it here. Die. Just you wait. Well, we're going to find this fuck.
What? What the fuck happened to him? Got a silencer on it. Now we're turn it off. I don't know what happened to this guy. Guess we handled it. Wish I could see how much ammo I had in it. To see. Here we go. Here we killed all the people. Ooh. Much prefer these parts of the game where you're facing human opponents. So much less scary. Like, it still makes me anxious, but it's not terrifying.
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now?
No,
who was it? Bourbon. Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole Bourbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss and everything's cool. Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
No shit. The new pops has a real grudge against Bourbon.
Eh? What was that?
Alarm! Enemy's here!
See if we can cheese this too.
See him yet?
No, hiding somewhere.
What do we do now?
Look for him, you genius.
Oh, I forgot about her.
So,
pistol
for the bitch?
Yeah, let's get him, but keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, we got to be careful. Where the hell is he?
Jump on him! He gets about to a camp if he did. And now we'll just shoot him. So what do we have here?
Let's move out and find the bar.
Hey, you, capitalist! Sharon, you will be tried according to revolutionary law.
Call me a bitch.
Attention, we got company. Damn.
Over here. One of ours is down. I'm gonna get you for this.
That side. Carrying like all the ammo I can carry, I see a mag right there. Keeping these things look like big ass piles of shit. Should I have wriggled my way back through here? What is this fucking maze shit? Yes. What the hell? Now I'm completely lost. It's a trap. I'm back in the front. I'll fucking turn. Give me your shit. Guess I'm too full, but possible in this world. Everything is scarce. Room. All that ammunition. What is that? A sawed-off shotgun? Can't have that. What's the difference between red and blue? Need more pockets. I got lost. Oh. Must be where I need to go.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shut you up! What? Who is it? Who is it? Well, I... Hippocrate Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is...
Ooh, rip. Shit. And who the fuck are you?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay.
No, I do not want to share his fate. Take me with you. Please.
A wise decision.
Dang, man. Needed, like, so many more guns from there.
Caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Now that shit wasn't our fault? Mm-hmm. Not even a little bit. Alright, now what do we gotta do? What are we doing? Who's that? Who's that up in there? You expect me to- Woo! Oh.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Why? Is it death?
They know we are here.
Woo.
Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
What the fuck is that?
Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
Well, it sounded like little corn children laughing.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move.
Okay.
Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
Keep me safe.
Please keep your light on, my friend. Or else we might stay here forever.
What?
Freeze and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
What is that shadow shit? What the fuck is going on?
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
Let me through then. What? What do we do? What do we do? Well, let me go through there. This is creepy. What do we do, guy? What am I missing here? Out, little girl. Yeah. Can't move. Something isn't right. Something, or it was a bug.
This is a dangerous tunnel.
Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Please, we need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouette. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Dude, lead the way. Maybe. There we go.
Oh, Jesus.
Here.
A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
You got a boo-boo.
Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. Om Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. Om Castone Lapio Asterion Manto.
What was that? Witchy bullshit. I don't even know what just happened. Keep your secrets. Good. Excuse me. Damn fat ass rat, knock that shit over, gonna get me killed. I knew it. Give me your shit. Oh, can't pick it up. Full of shotgun ammo, gotta sell some of that. Look at all them battery banks. Wasted.
Concentrate.
I'm concentrating. Shoot that.
Damn, this unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there. Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now.
What would I feel coming?
Don't move.
What is that? I'm gonna die. You gotta explain some.
Call that an anomaly, a new phenomenon in a new world.
Well, all right. Let me see. Video. Can I not? What is V? I mean, I don't know. If it locked. Ooh, did I break everything? There we go. Locked at 60. Maybe. Maybe that was the problem. Seems like that guy didn't stop moving.
It's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment.
I didn't make no judgment.
It's not safe here.
Yeah, that looks like that was the problem. Maybe next time we stream it will be better, and episode 2 will just have to be on YouTube. No big loss. Smell that cheese and stuff. That little AKS with all that ammo. Yo.
Ah, shit.
Whoa. Wait, buddy, don't fight right now. Oh! My man.
The beasts come again.
Oh. Ow. Using up all my damn ammo. Fuck. Alright. Alright. Oh man, look at this head. It's like perfectly preserved. Handle it. Khan handle business. I save my bullets. I don't like what I hear.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Excuse me? Is that coming out of your head? Teach me how to do that.
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration.
I need this ammo and stuff. Right, where did he go?
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Guys on some next level shit.
Artyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer.
In. I thought you said it was safe.
Station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Where am I gonna sell this shotgun ammo?
Khan led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
All right. Oopsies. I didn't mean to ring the dinner bell. There's babies and stuff back. Oh, no.
Another attack?
Yes. They broke through the outer defenses.
No.
All the survivors are here. Aldaba will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we can send.
I'll handle it. Is this the right way? Oh god. What the? Oh. I hit a trap. Did I'm deep.
Thank you.
Jesus.
What are we doing? Man, they keep on. I am never going to have full ammo ever. Supposed to be doing? Please, we're just wasting our ammo. Stop ringing that fucking bell.
What life, Dad.
What? don't want to be completely out of fucking ammo again. Oh, fuck. There it goes. Doing here? I don't understand. Am I supposed to be going this way? That wasn't what I was supposed to do. Find the mains of the demolition squad and pick up their bomb. Oh. He looks like the demolition squad. There it is. Got the bomb. Now what?
Strange. So strange.
Destroy the left tunnel. There. Fuck. Run, bitch. My game minimized itself. Oh God. Oh my, I don't like these sounds. Find a way to close the airlock. So scary. God. Oh, okay. Well, I'm trying to do both.
Thank you.
How many shots did the fucking take, bro? What is this bullshit? What was that? I don't understand sometimes this game. Nice. There we go. Pistol ammo. Oh, we did it. Okay.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you.
What?
I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here. And afterwards, you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
What? Can I get some, like, health or ammo or whatever first? Hang on. You're welcome, guys. Could you move? I need that stuff. Right. What's this way?
A shrine to hope. Even in these times,
we can't relinquish the things that make us human. That's it.
Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone.
Well,
until we meet again. Goodbye, Artyom.
No pressure.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Alright, I think that's a good stopping point. I really think I've fixed the problem by turning VSync on, so time we stream. Hopefully it'll look good.